There, a windmill.
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look. It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
That. They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
That's an odd sound. Nothing.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The car will be back with the other one here.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
That noise. Better go see what it was.
Come on.
I'm going.
Well, it was nothing.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Again? I've got to know for sure.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Nothing. Nothing at all. All right, let's forget it. Racket. So, it was was a false alarm.
There's someone here! Get back here! Don't move. It will be over soon. Stay alert. If we keep looking, we'll find them. Forget it! We won't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Careful how you land.
Wait, right. Not a sound.
Come on. Ain't nothing here.
This should make things a little easier.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo, where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny.
Who?
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right.
They're here.
What?
Someone of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, I think we'll just leave him where he is.
What was that noise?
I'm not crazy. I heard something.
Nothing. I need to calm down.
When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark.
They can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. We'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius' place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Mommy says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mummy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it.
No!
The torch! Get to the torch, quickly! Been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on, here we go again. Help me push. Come on, nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here.
It's very, very heavy.
Don't Don't talk. Push. We did it. We made it.
Hello, Laurentius.
Shh, Hugo.
But
what if it's not Laurentius? Huh? Did you think of that?
Sorry. Your friends.
Hugo, you go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
Oh, it smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins, in its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone!
They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage, Lucas. Go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself. I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats.
Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here.
Stuff is in the barn. Come on.
They've managed to get in. I'll find a way to keep them busy. Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light.
The lantern.
It's all right. Do it. There. Sorry. Yeah.
Don't worry.
That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Oh no, they've come back.
They're everywhere.
We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the igniter. How are we going to do it?
We can use this.
I see. Let me help you.
Are we going to feed him?
You could say that.
Piggy, yum yum!
That's it.
Make sure you chew properly, or you'll get stomachache.
We have to make sure it stays.
I'll close the door. There's a ladder down the side. Come on,
let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. Climb up. Yes. Hugo, look away, please.
Why?
There was no other way.
Come on, over here.
Poor pig.
Now watch your step.
This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is also, and above all, a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something. But it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
All right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, that's everything. Here you go, Lucas.
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly, it's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
Wait!
Oh no! No! We're stuck!
Not yet. The igniter, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right. Whoa!
Oh! It makes fire!
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. You know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. It will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.
Get back!
Ignifer, throw it on the embers.
Please don't blow up in my face. Come on, get up there. There's a lot of them.
Laurentius!
I'll clear away. I'll go first.
Yes, of course.
Come on!
Leave me alone.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
Amicia, go back!
The house has gone dark.
No, no! Master!
Lucas, wait!
You're settling down! Look out!
Do something! We have to leave, now!
Master!
Hey, stop! We need you!
The house!
To go. Hugo, Lucas, run! We need that horse!
They're everywhere!
Lucas, I'm here! Where does this trail lead to? Lucas, where's this taking us? To the river! Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break. and the macula awoke, in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Hey, Froggy, Froggy. There are so many. Look.
Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes.
Hey, come back!
But he's too far for my liking.
Hop, hop, hop!
Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
You're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my God.
Are they all dead?
Can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse! Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Pass.
Yes.
We'll never get through. We need fire.
Could you help me with this?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long. Help me with this, will you?
All right.
Can you take care of it?
All right. I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms, they're paralyzed. Well done, you two. Quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
What?
Huh? Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
Too many rats. We're stuck. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Oh no, soldiers!
We need to push.
Let me help!
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Stuck in the mud. We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
Yeah, what the hell are you doing? Holding still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Shit, it won't budge.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Unbelievable.
Why don't you try a different one? They're all over the place.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Come on, climb up.
Yes. They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo. Amicia, look how they're drawn to them.
Amicia, Dawa.
Yes, we can't stay here. Come on, inside.
Help me!
Amicia, there's someone over there.
Oh, no. The torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn. We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You'll see. Mix them together. This? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious?
Lucas!
Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Is he asleep?
Yes. For a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Take care of it. Go in, Hugo. That's it. You can do this?
Yes.
I need you to do this. Stop.
Very well.
That's it. Can you do it?
Right away.
You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
It's held by a chain.
Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right, it worked.
Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. I'll help you up.
No, I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula, he's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then.
Guyenne is ours.
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Watch out.
Say something, arsehole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away!
Huh? Huh? Hugo! Run!
Amicia! Let go of me! Hey! Wakey-wakey! Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
You'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog. Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.